tell us what you're doing at CES 2017.
So here in this booth, we're showing a couple of different demos. The first one is we have a what we refer to as our Snapdragon Oversight Drone, and that's powered by a Snapdragon processor, which is taking two fisheye cameras and stitching in real time that video into a spherical VR capture, which is then being streamed over Wi-Fi to VR headsets here on site. So you get a view of the whole booth in the area in virtual reality. That is flying and holding position using our visual inertial odometry system, so using computer vision to track and hold its position. Below that, we have three drones following a track that are flying via our visual inertial odometry system. So they have a pre-programmed trajectory that's and the vehicles are performing aggressive maneuvers to follow along that trajectory. And again, that's using computer vision to fly rather than maybe a sonar for altitude. It's flying by using the camera combined with our IMU to generate an odometry. And this works outdoors as well. It would complement a GPS system very well. This system drifts less than 1% over the distance traveled. So say you're periodically updating your GPS position in between, you'd fly very, very centimeter level accuracy in between your position updates.
Where do you see the mission for this technology?
Well, one very interesting use case is indoor navigation, which is what we're showing here. And one of our partners, alarm.com, had a bunch of press this week where they're showing indoor security drone. So that's using this exact same technology, and we think that's a very compelling use case. And then again, our vision technology works above the traditional 10 meter threshold where sonar is accurate. Our vision technology allows you to fly above that and still prevent GPS flyaways as well.
Where do you go from here?
Higher and further, right?
Yeah.
We think as the enterprise use cases open up, as the regulations get more and more friendly towards actually building businesses out of this, we think communications, long range via LTE or 4G networks is gonna play a big role. And so all the drones are gonna be managed by a central command system, and you're gonna need to be able to communicate with those vehicles in a very reliable fashion.
Chad Sweet on the floor of CES 2017. We appreciate you joining us with Aero-News Network. And more important than anything else, I've got to go take a look at what you're doing here. It looks just intensely cool.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Aero-TV is brought to you by...
There's a difference between charting a steady course and pushing for the ceiling. And for nearly a century, Hartzell Propeller has been defining that difference. It's in our passion for engineering and research, and our dedication to testing the limits of performance. We are built on honor. We are Hartzell Propeller.
Build and fly with the most exciting line of kit aircraft on the market, the Sonics Aircraft B models. The B models offer more room and comfort, more fuel, more panel space, more engine choices, and the same great Sonics aircraft flight characteristics. Learn more at sonicsaircraft.com.